A fifth person is in custody in connection to the death of a Richmond woman. You may remember she was found dead by a jogger in York County. Denisha Goodman surrendered to Portsmouth police this week. She's charged with second-degree murder and conspiracy to commit a felony. 25-year-old Tyasha Mitchell was killed back in May. The four suspects previously arrested are said to be part of the Madstone Bloods gang.